Welcome to the video on how to use your perfect ion electrode for accurate measurements in storage. Let's get started. Firstly, make sure that your electrode has been conditioned and calibrated before use. Now add the appropriate ionic strength adjuster solution to the sample to achieve constant ionic strength. Next, immerse the electrode and the temperature probe in the sample and ensure that the electrolyte level is above the sample level. Press read to start the measurement. Stir at a moderate speed during measurement. Do not stir with the electrode and avoid touching the beaker with the electrode. The measurement reading appears on the screen. Once the reading gets stabilized, press confirm and record the reading. Once the measurement is complete, clean the ISE sensor with distilled water and gently blot it dry using tissues. For short-term storage, immerse it in a diluted ion solution without ISA. To drain the electrolyte, use Click Ampere. Be careful not to touch the reference electrode when cleaning and reassembling. Clean the inside with distilled water thoroughly. For long-term storage, place the sensor on clean tissue paper and leave the sensor to dry. Reassemble the sensor once it's dry. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to check out our ISE videos on calibration and troubleshooting. And as always, for more information, visit mt.com/ise-guide.